Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, I will recite and translate Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 60 until 70. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ استسقى موسى لقومه فقلنا اضرب بعصاك الحجر فانفجرت منه اثنتا عشرة عينا قد علم كل أناس مشربهم كلوا واشربوا من رزق الله ولا تعثوا في الأرض مفسدين. وإذ قلتم يا موسى لن نصبر على طعام وإذ قلتم يا موسى لن نصبر على طعام لن نصبر على طعام واحد فادع لنا ربك يخرج لنا مما تنبت الأرض مما تنبت الأرض من قبلها وقصائها وفومها وعدسها وبصلها قال أتستبدلون الذي هو أدنى بالذي هو خير اهبطوا مصرا اهبطوا مصرا فإن لكم ما سألتم وضربت عليهم الذلة والمسكنة وباءوا بغضب من الله ذلك بأنهم كانوا يكفرون بآيات الله ويقتلون النبيين بغير الحق ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والنصارى والصابئين من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا فلهم أجرهم عند ربهم ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون وإذ أخذنا ميثاقكم ورفعنا فوقكم الطور خذوا ما آتيناكم بقوة واذكروا ما فيه لعلكم الله عليكم ورحمته لكنتم من الخاسرين ورحمته لكنتم من الخاسرين ولقد علمتم الذين اعتدوا منكم في السبت فقلنا لهم كونوا قردة خاسئين فجعلناها نكالا لما بين يديها وما خلفها وموعظة للمتقين وإذ قال موسى لقومه إن الله يأمركم أن تذبحوا بقرة قالوا أتتخذنا هزوا قال أعوذ بالله أن أكون من الجاهلين قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما هي قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة لا فارض ولا بكر عوان بين ذلك ولا بكر عوان بين ذلك فافعلوا ما تؤمرون قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما لونها قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة صفراء فاقع لونها تسر الناظرين قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما هي إن البقرة تشابه علينا وإنا إن شاء الله لمهتدون صدق الله العظيم. Here is the translation. And recall when Moses prayed for water for his people. So we said, strike with your staff the stone, and they gush forth from its 12 springs, and every people that is dry knew its watering place, eat and drinks from the provisions of Allah. And do not commit abuse on the earth, spreading corruptions. And recall when you said, "Oh Moses, we can never endure one kind of food. So call upon your Lord to bring forth for us from the earth its green herbs and its cucumbers." And each you exchange what is better for what is less. Go into any settlement, and indeed you will have what you have asked. And they were covered with humiliations and poverty, and return with anger from Allah upon them. That was because they repeatedly disbelieve in the signs of Allah and kill the prophets without right. That was because they disobey and were habitually transgressing. Indeed, those who believe and those who were Jews or Christians or Sabians before prophets Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, those among them who believe in Allah and the last day and did righteousness will have their reward with their Lord, and no fear will there be concerning them. Next will they grieve and recall when we took your covenant, O children of Israel, to abide by the Torah, and we raised over you the mount, saying, take what we have given you with determinations and remember what is in it, that perhaps you may become righteous. Then you turned away after that, and if not the favor of Allah upon you and His mercy, you would have been among the losers. And you had already known about those who transgress among you concerning the Sabbaths. And we said to them, be apes, despise. And we made it deterrence, punishment for those who were present and those who succeed them, and a lesson for those who fear Allah. And recall when Moses said to his people, indeed, Allah commands you to slaughter a cow. They said, do you take us in ridicule? He said, I seek refuge in Allah from being among the ignorant. They said, call upon your Lord to make clear to us what it is. Moses said, Allah says, it is a cow which is neither old nor virgin, but median between them. So do what you are commanded. They said, call upon your Lord to show us what is her color. He says, it is a yellow cow, bright in color, pleasing to the observers. They said, call upon your Lord to make clear to us what it is. Indeed, all cows look like to us, look alike to us. And indeed, we, if Allah wills, will be guided. Surakallahul Azim. That's all for today. See you for the next sessions. We will have to be continued. Okay. We will have another lessons on next time. Okay, see you. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.